Welcome to NANOSENSORS. My name is Oliver Krause. In this video, I would like to highlight the historical development of AFM probes, a development which is intrinsically close to the history of nanosensors. All started in the IBM research labs in Zurich. Heinrich Rohrer and Gerd Binning were developing a new kind of microscope, a sharp tip brought close and scanned across a surface, monitoring the so-called tunneling current between the tip and the surface. This instrument allowed an observation of properties of conducting surfaces on a scale down to the atomic level. For their pioneering work, which was the foundation for a complete new family of microscopes used to investigate the physics and chemistry of surfaces, Gerd Binning and Heinrich Rohrer were awarded the Physics Nobel Prize in 1986. Unfortunately, the principle of the scanning tunneling microscope allows only the investigation of conducting surfaces. So, to monitor non-electrical interaction, the idea came from measuring forces, and the so-called atomic force microscope was realized in 1986. This instrument used a probe with an extremely sharp tip mounted at the end of a lever, which is scanned in lines across a surface. Originally, the up and down movement of tip and cantilever was detected via an STM, whereas today a reflected laser beam is most commonly used. The original tip was built out of a piece of a gold foil with a tiny sliver of a diamond glued to the end of the cantilever. As the AFM instruments advanced with time, the need for a reliable AFM tip increased. Several approaches were made by research groups in Japan, the US, and Europe to create a reliable and mass-producible AFM tip. The most successful approach came again out of the IBM research labs. In 1990, at IBM Sindelfingen in Germany, Dr. Olaf Wolter decided to fabricate AFM probes out of crystalline silicon wafer by combining semiconductor manufacturing plus wet etching technologies. The results of his effort were the so-called Wolter tips, the first ever batch-fabricated AFM tips. In 1991, Dr. Wolter decided to start a business producing these tips and founded NANOSENSORS. Over the following years, as manufacturing processes improved, the design changed, and in 1993, those improved probes, available under the name PointProbe, began gaining in popularity for AFM research. Today, the PointProbe remains the most popular, most versatile, and most copied AFM probe worldwide. As the AFM improved, many new measurement modes evolved. In conjunction with the need of new applications, specially tailored tips were also developed. To detect magnetic interactions, AFM tips were coated with an extremely thin layer of magnetic material. In 1995, the first batch fabricated probes for magnetic force microscopy were brought to market. To fulfill the needs either for resistant or conductive probes, NANOSENSORS applied a thin layer of heavily doped nanocrystalline diamond to the point probe tip. The resolution of AFM measurements were also limited by the size of the tip apex, at this time around 10 to 50 nanometer. To achieve higher resolution, NANOSENSORS developed a new series called the SuperSharp. These SuperSharp silicon probes with improved tip radii of 2 to 3 nanometer were realized in 1997. Atomic force microscopy also became popular in industry, where the resolution of optical microscopy was no longer sufficient to determine the dimensions of the tiniest features. For this purpose, NANOSENSORS developed AFM tips with a spike having an extreme aspect ratio in 1998. In 2000, the high aspect ratio spikes were tilted to compensate the mounting of the tip in the AFM, resulting in the possibility of resolving even smaller structures. 2003 saw the introduction of an improved AFM probe, the so-called ATEC, which is an acronym for advanced tip at the end of the cantilever. This has been the first probe with a visible tip when seen by the top-down tip alignment and positioning camera in an AFM. Tip positioning was improved dramatically. Due to the need for higher currents and smaller tip radii for many electrical applications, NANOSENSORS platinum silicide probes arrived in 2011. These probes offer improved wear resistant, higher current capabilities, and a better resolution than or equal to any existing platinum coated probe. The Akiyama probe, the brainchild of Dr. Akiyama, arrived in 2008 and uses an oscillating tuning fork to manipulate the cantilever and to monitor the interference between the tip and the surface, a true self-sensing probe. No longer requiring the input signal from a beam deflection laser, this probe allows the construction of extremely compact and easy to transport AFMs. As the technique of AFM continue to gain popularity, the AFM has increasingly become a tool for interdisciplinary research. NANOSENSORS recognize the need for reliable and high-quality AFM probes for biological and life science applications with very low and especially very uniform force constants. So 2013 saw the introduction of the UNIQ probe, made of a new material with excellent uniformity in the cantilever and probe, and great promise for use in a wide variety of biological, life science, and soft matter applications. NANOSENSORS continues to monitor the changing needs of the AFM community and will design and build those probes that you tell us are needed. Look to us to fulfill those needs. Thank you very much for your attention, as we look forward to working with you now and in the future.